for watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, today I'm really excited for this video because in this video I will be sharing or I will be giving you the tour of something which is very special to me. So today in this video I will be giving you the tour of my art folder. So if you don't know, I joined Global Art Classes, which is an art institution, and there I made so many creations and masterpieces. So I arranged them in my art folder and I wanted to show you all the drawings which are in my art folder. So let's get started with the tour of my art folder.
This is how the art folder looks like. It is a bit dirty because it's a little old. So it says my album here. Now let's see what's inside. So this is the first drawing of my art folder. So this is the first one and it is like a scene of a gym. This was the basic level. So please ignore all the shapes and all because this was the very like most of the basic levels. So this is the home assignment, which was a homework, and here we have to create a scene by using fruits. So I created this, like an orange, a mango, and what it is. Let's not just waste time on this silly creature. Okay. So the next is this. This is we had to create this scene by using the birds. I made this, like ignore all the shapes and all because this was very basic level. This is like a cow, a farm scene. Here it is. Oh, and you can see it in all the drawings. This type of shading is used. And if you haven't watched my shading video, check it out. I will give you the link in the description box. Okay, here's another nice drawing. So it is like a watermelon, like a mango, I guess. And they both are fishing. I really, really like the shading in this water. I really like it. So yeah. And now here starts the basic level 2. So this was the basic level 2. You can see. So this is like a based on hen theme. So yeah. Here is again a drawing which we had to create using the theme bears. So I created this Joker panda here. Okay, at least we can recognize that he is a panda. But who is this? He's a koala. He's not at all looking like a koala. He's looking like a ghost sitting on a tree. So yeah, I really don't like that drawing. So yeah. So the next is this. This was a home assignment, means homework. And this was based on the theme turtle. So I created this. I actually used watercolors also. Let's see what's next. From here, a little good drawings will start. So this was based on the theme giraffe and deer. So I made this using both the themes. I really like this, like shading in water. That's so beautiful. And yeah. This we had to create using the theme elephant, so I created it. Okay, so from here, basic level 3 is started. So here's the level 3 months. Let's see the next drawing. Okay, so again, we had to create using the theme horse. So I just made a like cowboy, you can say. And here's a, like a lady cleaning the garbage. Actually, in one plastic sheet, there is a lot of drawings. But I can't show you because I don't really want to make a long, lengthy video of these type of drawings. So yeah. So here, this was an underwater theme. Oh yeah. Now, in basic level 3, there was a main concentration level on the faces. So that's why I created this. This is like a like faces of different people with different expressions. And here is another thing. It is this. This is different hand movements and leg movements. Next is this one. You can have a look. Okay, so we are actually coming to the end. And this is like not fully the end because there are many drawings in one sheet only, like one this type of plastic sheet. But I can't show you them because you know the reason. This is my second last drawing for this video, and it is like a fishing scene. And the last drawing, this one. Now, this is a drawing of again a fishing scene. You can have a look. So yeah, this was the video about the tour of my drawing slash art folder.
This was a tour of my art folder, and I really hope that you liked it. So we'll meet you soon. Bye.